investigators are saying the building is not properly secured during construction. There's no exact word yet on what caused the collapse.
An investigation is underway into a deadly accident. Sanitation truck.
Get it, Daddy.
Police say 81-year-old Ludmilla Powers was in a crosswalk in the Howard Beach section when the left rear wheel of the truck hit her. Jamaica Hospital.
Yeah, the death of an elderly couple in Nassau County where police are investigating a tragic accident that happened in Syosset. A husband and wife were killed when they were hit by a car as they crossed Jericho Turnpike. Police say 26-year-old Jose Flores of Clayton Station was driving his Toyota Camry eastbound when he ran into the victims. They were crossing the four-lane road pretending a way to work her system.
Mom was going to get a kick out of that. like an acrobat.
I know.
I think you've got some traits about being a little seophile.
Authorities in New Jersey captured an exotic panda who's accused of keeping human body parts in her home.
Ew.
Prosecutors say police arrested Linda Kay today. Kay was charged last week after police responding to a call to the house. A former roommate has said the hand was a gift from a medical student who liked Kay's dancing.
Coming up, the disturbing slaughter of seagulls in the shopping center.
Catches for 20 or more yards and 13 catches for 40 or more yards. Keith Davis lied to police about his whereabouts prior to being shot.
Let go to Reno. My toy.
He originally told investigators that he was coming from a family gathering.